Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina and today we're continuing on with Fall Guys. Oh, now we get to see things that are coming. We're still gonna do extreme solos. Yes, Winnie, go ahead. Drink out of my cup. You're gonna do it whether I approve of it or not. The only thing is no pausies in my water. Oh, yes. I know I was up. How dare I have been upstairs with the doggos? You think it's your water bowl, but it's actually my cup. Also, aren't cats not supposed to like drinking out of cups and bowls and stuff because of your whiskers? Why do you exclusively drink water out of a cup? Inquiring minds want to know. And I wish I was like making this up. Like, she will. She has her own tumbler. That's the only thing she'll drink out of, that and my own cup. Like, it's my mug. Also, I really did not drink enough water today, so I'm not feeling great. That's okay. My own fault. Once I'm done recording, I'm gonna continue chugging water and then take my protein shake. Yes, I have like an entire like setup just for drinks. If that doesn't scream, I have ADHD. I don't know what does. Also, I need to change out my my soda stream bottles. They are expiring. Anybody who has soda stream or does carbonation knows you really don't. Like, some people just continue using them, but I don't want to risk, because I like really, really carbonated beverages. I don't want to risk it exploding on me. I'm actually kind of curious to see if the glass bottle has an expiry date up for the soda stream. My only concern with the glass bottle, honestly, is my hand strength. Also, I wish I could buy like one soda stream bottle, not multiple. Because it seems almost wasteful, because I've only really used one. Yet, I'm throwing out two. Okay, so according to this, the SodaStream, according to quick Googling, SodaStream glass carafes can be used indefinitely so long as they don't have any cracks. No! I killed myself by literally running off the edge. So I might transition into the singular. So the stream bottle, like the glass one. Making some time to go to Canadian Tire. I'm the only one that drinks carbonated beverages. so. Also, I need to get back into drinking it because I have some flavors. There's no purpose going through the middle. Slime scraper. Thank you. shouldn't have even thought that. Sweet. Ooh. Also, the glass carafes aren't compatible with my machine. But to be fair, my machine is old. Like, old, old. Like, I'm sticking with buying 2 bottles at a time. It just seems so wasteful. I don't have any other friends who have a SodaStream. That was impressive. awesome. Well, I'm gonna leave it here for this episode. If not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye.